is it as good as the old Deep Purple?
I think it's better. It's got more fun. Okay, she's working my strings, so get off. It's more fun.
Well, normally it's because I ask a lot of musicians. I ask them to do things which is probably not what most musicians would do, in the way of like, I expect them to kind of drop their trousers occasionally. You know, I mean, this is not asking too much. And some people react to this in rather a violent way. They say, I'm not going to do this, I'm not, you know, homosexual. And I say, well, nor am I. Can't you feel the power?
Diluted. He's a giant amongst guitar players. I don't think anyone would dispute that. But he's an intellectual dwarf. I didn't say that. I mean, what I'm saying is he's insecure. I didn't say that. Yes, I did.
One of these days, when we're playing on the road, I'm going to attack Ian Gillan in the back alley. He's bigger than me, so he's probably a better fighter. So I'm going to do it with a few friends of mine, probably Swedish. And we'll beat him up, but he won't know it's me.
Well, Ritchie promised he wouldn't beat me up if I joined Rainbow.
That's true. It stimulates me to meet new people and have new kind of blood, as they say in the band. And I think this is very important, to have that new zest.
Is that why you have the injections every 2 weeks?
Yes, I do have injections every 2 weeks with new musicians pumped into me.
Good evening, welcome. I'm Hugh Hefner, your host. This is Connie Kresge, and I think you know Jackie Gale.
Hi.
The Deep Purple are here, and they're just about to perform, so come on in and join the fun.
Good morning, and how are you? What's for breakfast? Who put the light on? Whew.
Okay. Oh, we found the texture that we need for the movie.
I don't think I'm ready. I don't think I'm ready to record yet, fellas. I think I'm going to let you do it.
Yeah.
Listen, how did you guys all get together? You haven't been together as a group very long now.
9 months, actually.
And did you know one another before that, or?
Yeah, about 2 years altogether, or maybe even longer. Some of us have known each other.
Now, I understand that you all moved into a house together, kind of so you could live together and work together, but it didn't work out. What?
It was haunted.
The house was haunted?
Yes. Really?
And you really believe it was haunted?
I know it was haunted. I saw with my own glasses.
I'm not
going to... No! 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 No!
You the circumstances under which it became possible for you to see all those strange manifestations. I would like to hear about, though, you had your first big hit was Hush.
That's right.
And I think that it would really groove the kids if you did that.
On friction.
腹の拳など顔のにも効かんわい。お前はもう死んでいる。何？お前たくび。